Hey guys, it's Coach Alex, and here with me today is Jaylah, Coach Jaylah. So what we're going to be doing today is a summer body workout. Working out the lower body, getting those glutes all firm. So the first thing we're going to do is leg kicks to warm up. 10 each leg. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. To the front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. For the leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Once you've done that, the next thing you're gonna do is switch leg B-ups. 10 each leg. 10 total, period. Ready? Right. Left. Together. Good. Ready? Right. Left. Together. Right. Left. Together. Last one. Right. Left. Together. Good job. Make sure you keep your back and legs off the ground so that you can squeeze that core. Next thing we're gonna do is something we call butt kicks. Not the kind of butt kicks you do to warm up. You'll see now. You're gonna do 10 each leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Rotation. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Other leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Back rotation. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Other leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Leg extension. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Other leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Now next you're gonna stand up and we're gonna do down up steps. Ready? Here we go. It's only counted to one once you're back up. Here we go. Down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up. Last one. Up, up, up. Good. Next you're gonna do jump squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Remember, every exercise is 10 times. The next thing you're gonna do is reverse crunches 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good job. After that, now we're gonna go into our planks. It's gonna be 3 different cycles of planks. You're gonna do each one 30 seconds. The first one is gonna be a regular plank. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Good. Now, the next one is where you're gonna go up and then you're gonna open and close like a jumping jack for 30 seconds. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. And then the last one is you're gonna go up and then you're gonna step forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You're gonna do all 3 of those plank variations for 30 seconds, not 10 times, 30 seconds, so time yourself. Then the last thing we're gonna do is standing toe touches. Yes, to cool down. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good job, Jaylah. That's it. And that is the end of our summer body workout. Bye, SA fans.